Well, the FRA continues to have issues with the warning signs along RTD's A and B lines. So they've given them a deadline, December 14th, to come up with some sort of corrective action plan. If not, the FRA threatens RTD with pulling its waiver, the waiver needed to run this entire system.
I ride the train at least 3-4 times a week.
The A line that takes thousands to and from the airport.
I rely on this route to get to work every day.
Could be no more. RTD and its partner, Denver Transit Partners, have one more chance. That's because the Federal Railroad Association is coming down on the operation, citing issues with the warning system, which goes against the agreed-upon waiver. In a letter to RTD, the FRA wrote, "This level of noncompliance with the conditions of the waiver is unacceptable." This comes after months of working with RTD and Denver Transit to make sure the crossing gates are safe and up to code, even coming up with a plan to eliminate those flaggers. Recent FRA inspections found warning times to be out of the acceptable ranges. RTD responded by saying it's requiring DTP, its partner Denver Transit, to work with the transit agency to develop a detailed corrective action plan acceptable to FRA.
If it didn't exist, I would have had to rent a car or call somebody to give me a ride.
That plan has to be turned in soon. If not, the FRA says it will have to consider modifying or even revoking the system's waiver.
That's not good for me.
The waiver is needed to keep this train moving.
Well, it would ruin my commute.
So RTD says it will have a plan by that deadline. It also says that this letter does not affect the safety or reliable services that the system offers. Live here along the A line, Zora Stevenson, Fox 31.
All right, Zora. Thank